ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। आई एम एसपी बालसुब्रमण्यम। टुडे हैपन्स टू बी द 90th एनिवर्सरी ऑफ गानसुधाकर साक्षात सरस्वती स्वरूप डॉक्टर मंगलमपल्ली बालमुरली कृष्णाजी। यू ऑल नो दैट द फैमिली मेंबर्स हिज सन्स मिस्टर अभिराम, डॉक्टर सुधाकर, डॉक्टर वंशी मोहन, ग्रैंडसन विभु बालमुरली कृष्ण and his pet and most prominent Shishya Krishna Kumar as trustees. They have formed Mangalampalli Balamurali Krishna Memorial Trust. And since 2018, this trust had been felicitating musicians or whoever they thought deserved this award. And the first recipient was Srimati P. Sushila ji. And that was on in 2018, and in 2019 yours obediently SP Balasubramaniam. Though I don't deserve this award, as only as a family member and as a son considered by the great Saraswati Swarupa, I was blessed to have this award. This year also it should have happened, but unfortunately because of the pandemic we could not do this. And with a lot of love and respect towards me, the members of the trust asked me to launch the YouTube channel, which is created actually by the trust. And I should say that I am privileged, I am blessed to do this. You see, in YouTube channel, you have umpteen hours of Sri Balamuraliji's musical virtuoso. You all have heard him singing in different languages and on different occasions, live, recorded, filmic, everything. But this is going to be the most authentic channel through which you can learn more about the stories behind this great avatar's life, his creations, his music, and his journey, what not. And you all can be part and parcel of this great musical journey. Even after the nirvana of the great maestro, he lives through this channel, and we all can be part and parcel of this channel. So, and you see, the link will be on the description. You can click and go to that and see, and you can contribute also. And I'm so privileged. Yesterday was the Guru Purnami, and today the guru of all the music lovers in the entire world and universe, Sri Gana Sudhakara Mangalampalli Padma Vibhushan Dr. Balamurali Krishnaji's YouTube channel is being launched, and that too is happening through me. I am very grateful to the family of Balamurali Krishna, to which I belong to, and to all the other entourage in the trust. And I am I once again ascertain that I am very grateful, for I am honored, I am humbled by being given this opportunity to launch this trust. My first acquaintance with Gana Sudhakara was when I was maybe 7 or 8 years old, through radio, when my father, Shripati Panditarajula Sambamurthy, keeping me next to radio, and when his Bhakti Ranjani, his voice was resonating through Bhakti Ranjani or concerts through All India Radio, he used to talk about him and asked me to listen to him and see how different he is from all the other people. With due respect to everyone, I could count on my fingers only very little number of people who can sing with that bhava and the right pronunciation of the kirtana in any language, and it is Balamuraliji. And I had the privilege of singing before him when I was maybe 20 years old, when he had come for the Tyagaraja Aradhanotsavas, which is conducted by my father. He used to do, for 20 years he did this Aradhanotsava, Sangeeta Aradhanotsava of Tyagaraja in Nellore, doing Unchavritti. And when Balamuraliji has come to sing in the concert, so I was introduced to him, and he asked me, Abbai, Yadana Parthava, son, you would like to sing something? Then I sang the song which was so close to my heart, which I had been listening, composed by him and sung by him through All India Radio. Janana Marana Bhaya Shoka Viduram Sakala Shastra Nigamagama Saram Sakala Shastra Nigamagama Saram Pivare Ramarasam Rasane Pivare Ramarasam Pivare Ramarasam. And I had the privilege of utilizing this with little changes in a film for which I composed music. And I had become very close to him. And when I composed music for a film called Shikharam, he sang in that film. I could call myself as music director when he was singing. So these are all the privileges I had. And he blessed me. He blessed me wholeheartedly, and that's why I think whatever I got today as little knowledge of music, it is because of the blessings of these great people, and especially Sri Mangalapalli Balamurali Krishna. I once again salute to the great maestro, the Pumbhava Saraswati, and I invite you all, and I once again thank the members of the trust for giving me this opportunity, this unique opportunity to start this YouTube channel. Long live the legend. He is with us as long as Akshara, as long as Swara lives. He will be there. He is there. Sarve Janasu Jana Bhavantu. Sarve Sujana Sukhino Bhavantu.